It's not looking good. Tonight, the boys got $6.57.